Good evening. Today I am going to discuss about 1858 Government of India Act. The Government of India Act is also known as the Good Governance of India Act. This Good Governance of India Act has changed the designation of Governor General of India as Viceroy of India. The first Viceroy of India was Lord Canning. Lord Canning is the first Viceroy of India. And this 1858 Government of India Act ended the system of double government. Double government by abolishing Court of Directors and Board of Control. And it introduced a new system called as Secretary of State. The Secretary of State will have one council. The council is having the members of 15 members council. This council is responsible for the administrative powers. Ultimately, it is having the authority to control over the administration. And the Secretary of State has the Member of Parliament. In Britain Parliament, he is the Member of Secretary of State was the Member of Parliament. So he is ultimately responsible for the Britain Parliament. This 15 members council will help the Secretary of State in administration, and the Secretary of State made as the council chairman. So the Secretary of State was responsible for he is the chairman. Secretary of State was the chairman for the council. This is about the Government of India Act importance. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.